Hello? The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet. Walter, what the hell is this?
Henry, mate. Could see if you can find that varnish we was talking about.
I'll get it.
Thanks, mate.
Did you read the card?
Yes,
I... Read the card.
I...
Read the card.
The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet designed to help create a psychological distance between himself and the negative aspects of his personality. Please treat him as you normally would, but address yourself to the puppet. Thank you.
There you go.
Is this some kind of a joke?
No, hardly, love. Nothing funny about it.
Stop it with the puppet, right? I'm confused, Walter, and I need some answers right now.